And as the start of the school year gets closer, Dothan City Schools are announcing their bus routes. At the same time, Dothan City Schools wants to remind parents that if they did not submit a bus form, their child is not marked transported and will not see a bus route for their street. To see, apply for a bus form, and see the full list of bus routes, go to our website, WDHN.com.